Hello friends, in this video I will be telling you how you can change the ownership of the car in Queensland. But whatever process I tell here will be applicable for other states as well. Like there will be a little bit difference, but the entire process remains same in Australia. So let us say you have bought a used car in Australia and you want to register that car. So whenever you buy a car, make sure that there are two documents are available over there. So first document is roadworthy certificate and second is registration document. It is also called as rego. If any seller is not giving you roadworthy certificate, then don't buy that car. You will not be able to register the car without roadworthy certificate. So make sure that roadworthy certificate is there. And it is seller's responsibility to provide this certificate. Once that certificate is there, you also need to check if the registration has expired or not. So if the registration has expired, you will have to do the fresh registration of the car. And in that, there will be two costs. One is registration cost and the second is transfer cost. So the owner of the car is changing, so at that time there will be a transfer fee or the duty, they also call it as a duty. So there are two types of cost. If the registration hasn't expired, then in that case only transfer process will happen. So in that case only transfer fee will apply to you. This registration fee will not apply to you. To transfer the registration of the car, you can do it online as well, or you can do with the paper documents as well. So with the paper documents, what you have to do is you have to get this car safety certificate. It is also called as inspection certificate or roadworthy certificate. So get that certificate from the seller. And there will be two forms. One is buyer's form and another is seller's form. So you have to print out these two forms. Seller will keep his seller's form and this buyer's form. You have to fill that form. I will tell you in the computer like how to fill that form and submit it to the transport department. So just fill in all details, sign the forms and then go to the transport department. So while going there, you have to take your driving license or the customer relationship number. Also original passport is required in case you don't have the driving license, like Australian driving license and bank cards, documents, so any documents that are required to prove your identity. So take this document, then also filled form. You have to take this form. You have to pay the duty, as I said, 2% or 3% of the car value, that is the amount of the duty that you have to pay. And as I said earlier, you also need to submit the roadworthy certificate as well. Once you submit all these documents at the transport department, then registration process will finish.
This is a vehicle registration transfer application from the Queensland government. There are two terms they have used in this form, acquirer and disposer. Acquirer means the buyer of the vehicle, disposer means the seller of the vehicle. So they are given here like what documents you need to submit. You can see evidence of identity is required, then proof of QLD, garage address, current QLD, safety certificate, gas certificate if applicable, transfer fee, duties payable. So all these things are required from the buyer side, and from the seller side he needs to give the safety certificate, and he needs to keep the part B. That is, in this form there are two parts, part A and part B. So if you scroll down here, this is the part A. So you need to fill all this form. You need the signature of buyer and seller on this form. Once that is done, you can take this form and then go to the transport department office. Over there you can transfer the registration, and this is the seller's copy. As you can see, this form will be kept by seller. So registration process is very simple. If you have got all the documents in place, then registration will take just 5 minutes at the department's office.
If you have more questions related to this, let me know through the comments. Thanks for watching this video.